I welcome all of you with my love and respects. Understand few revelations from Kailasa today. Enlightenment is real. Enlightenment is not hoax. Enlightenment is real. Second, you can achieve it. It is possible. It is real. You can achieve it. Understand? Listen to this great truth. Just because some people are not intense enough to achieve, and they start getting frustrated, start throwing tantrum and abuse, the science itself does not lose value. Understand that. Understand that. Every powerful cognition internalized manifests as enlightenment. See, the enlightenment itself is a powerful cognition, one of the powerful cognition. I can see when I am revealing these truths, the intensity with which you are there, imbibing, involving, immediately starts manifesting. I can see a small kid playing around in Australia temple. That kid will manifest more deeper because he may be playing around, but he is very intense. He is intensely attending to the what he is hearing. And even balasans. Sometimes people tell me, oh, this balasans during satsang, they are looking this side, that side. Don't worry about it. Their intensity and their frequency is totally different. For you, what you will achieve by sitting straight, the kids will achieve even if they are running around, even if they seem to be non-attentive. I tell you, the pure body makes each powerful cognition manifest as powers. And understand, every powerful cognition, when they are internalized and manifest as powers, immediately the enlightenment, living enlightenment process starts in you. Understand that. When the living enlightenment process starts, enlightenment has to happen. So science is real, not hoax. Please understand. Due to this Kali Yuga, human beings by and large heavily loaded with negativity, and the whole lifestyle is like a vicious circle. Understand? When you eat a dead animal which is killed, terrorized with so much of pain, suffocation, suffering, when an animal is killed and you eat that flesh, and when that flesh, that muscles become your muscles, that muscle memory becomes your muscle memory. It is like extremely worst, sad, sinful, evil thing done to a human being. A human being made to eat animal's body is the worst thing done to a human being. It is extremely sad. Plants don't store the muscle memory of pain. They have not developed muscles. So they don't store muscle memory of pain. But animals store muscle memory of pain, frustration, anger for the kind of the torture they go through, various reasons. When that food, that muscle is taken into your muscle, when that muscle becomes your muscle, that muscle memory becomes your muscle memory. Not only the non-vegetarian food, various reasons, human beings are more prone towards depression, negativity. You can see even in your practical life. For example, you have somebody, not close friend, but kind of acquaintance. If he talks good about you, if he puts a good word about you, nobody will bother. None of your friends, relatives, no, he will not. Neither he will get attention, attraction, nor you will get attention, attraction. If the same guy puts something negative about you, puts a negative post, you will see the kind of the people reaction. So many will be impacted. So much of attention he will get and so much of attention you will get. I tell you. Because people are intensely waiting for negativity. Fundamentally, people are intensely waiting for negativity. That is why negativity sells. Negative publicity sells. It's not about you or me or the popular presidents, prime ministers, religious leaders, social leaders. It is about anybody. Negativity sells because human beings are waiting to eat negativity. There is so much. Each one feels frustrated about life. Each one has so much frustration about life that life has exploited them, swindled them, cheated them. Because of that they feel, why only I should be cheated and exploited? Come on. Now you also be tortured, punished. I tell you, the simple definition of heaven, feeling highly, constantly protected, supported, and feeling like constantly protecting, supporting, loving everyone. This is heaven. Hell, feeling highly exploited, cheated, frustrated, and deciding to attack, cheat, frustrate, abuse everyone. That is hell. Feeling extremely powerful and constantly enriching everyone to be powerful is Kailasa. That's all. Is the definition of hell, heaven, Kailasa. Whether you are in hell, you are in heaven, or Kailasa, you decide. Each powerful cognition manifests powers in you.